I kindly request our esteemed director, Mr. Pradeep Batra, to motivate us with his guiding words.
Good morning. Namaskar. Sat Sri Akal. Assalamualaikum. Good morning, everyone. Wish you all a very happy Independence Day. You all must be knowing that why do we celebrate this day? We celebrate this day to refresh our past memories again and again, in which we have the bitter moments of our slavery period and many moments of pride when our ancestors sacrificed their lives selflessly and bravely for their nation and for all of us. So, this is not enough for us to remember those great leaders for today only. The respect for them should come out from our heart at every moment. And the real tribute that we can pay to them or give to them is by serving our country and taking it to the heights of success. Our nation can succeed only when each individual citizen achieves success. But always remember, make some rules in your life and the rules will make you. Only for your success, enjoy, don't ruin others' dreams. Running after success, don't leave your soul behind. Never allow ego, that is I, may reside in you. Ego may make a person smart in making money and popularity, but not wise. Egoistic and self-centered person will always be in miserable conditions from inside. So love everyone unconditionally. This is the way to live happy. Be like a sun, which is continuously giving us light without any self-interest and without any discrimination. This light is for all. Be like a fruitful tree, which never eats its fruit itself. Its all fruits are for others. So nurture this concept in you. Any country is as good as its citizen. Their values and their character will be reflected in the country's makeup. So all of us should practice the values of honesty, sincerity, discipline, and tolerance in day-to-day life. We have to collectively inculcate positive attitude for progress of our country, so that together we can make a new history. As we all know, last month on 27 July, our country had a great loss when we lost our missile man, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. He was a great personality and a great leader too. His dream was to see India as a developed country. He always kept on saying that our nation is bigger than any individual. Bring the unity of mind and heart and harmony in action. And soon we will see the golden age of India. He used to say that if the 540 million youth work with the spirit, I can do it, we can do it, India can do it, then nothing can stop India from becoming a developed country. So following the footsteps of such great personality, we can serve the nation in real sense. Chalo phir se wo nazara yaad kare, chalo phir se wo nazara yaad kare, shahidon ke dil mein thi jo wo jwala yaad kare, shahidon ke dil mein thi wo jwala yaad kare, jisme behkar azadi pahunchi thi kinare par, jisme behkar azadi pahunchi thi kinare par, deshbhakton ke khoon ki wo dhara yaad kare. Live like a true Indian. Happy Independence Day. God bless. Thank you.